now that you've filled the tub with a little bit of water in the bottom, we want to put some disinfectant in. Don't put too much water in, otherwise it'll dilute the disinfectant too much, and then it won't be as powerful as you want it to be to clean, to kill any bacteria. So just, I would say, you know, a few inches of water, and then you just want to put maybe 2 or 3 capfuls of this. Any kind of disinfectant will do. Just a few capfuls. There you go, 3 or 4. How's that? If you want to have a really thorough clean. So you just want to swish that around. Okay, and now let's get our cloth that we were using before, and we're gonna rinse the inside of the tub and get all of that cleanser out, so we don't have that sandy feel when we get in the tub later. Even though it is a bit of a sandy feel, it is still something that will not scratch your tub. But there's just enough abrasive material in there to be able to get the scum off the side of your tub. Something too watery is not going to be enough to get a deep clean and get that grime off of your tub that you will often see build up. So you're just rinsing that off, and you're disinfecting at the same time. Okay?